some good news out of the Steve Musiker Total Camp. His son Trevor, Trey Musiker, his son Total Car Steve Musiker, has gotten engaged to Madison Kane, the daughter of Jordan Jonathan Kane. Steve Musiker's son's engagement during his appearance on the United Obama podcast to clarify that Madison's mother is not Kane's current wife, Donald Trump's controversial spiritual advisor. Former Deep Purple current White State singer David Coverdale has dropped another $450,000 for asking prices like to estate. Coverdale put his home on the market in April 2019 for $9.85 million. But the price came down in April 2020 to $7.65 million. Since the timely passing of Van Halen guitarist Eddie Van Halen, who passed away on October 22 days after his ashes, his spirit went to his son, Wolfgang. During his final wishes, reported to be scattered around the coast of Malibu, California. Soulwind, the progressive hard heavy metal group featuring renowned drummer Martin Lopez, former Mon Mars and Lopez, released his fifth album, Imperial, in January 2021. Bush from the Russell Real Duck Congressman has increased in their exposure to public health for associated with the custom of shaking hands. To be honest, all I saw is he doesn't love meeting people. He ponders the custom handshake and what do we do this. Anyway, in the interview with Colorado's 95 Rock, Rails in West Carolina, Kansas City Rear Post Crunch, Van Pelo revealed that he recently approached the composer of Amazon for a football team, getting ready to go down to the studio here and rear producer. He said he writes and records Pump You Up song for Kansas City Chiefs and NFL football team. Wolfgang and Van Halen's book, Distance, the first single was sold by Mavis, was a Mason, Wolfgang with some Wallace, Lee Farley, Van Halen guitars, even past battle cancer, and one of the other. During a recent appearance on Hardcore Music with Dr. Mike Podcast, Hill's from Lizzie Hill's book, Rock Music has long been out of the use of rebellion. And how it served as a musical voice at this time, not mainstream voice, but the other voice. Suspect.